Guys, it's the last week of classes of sophomore year. Kind of like actually emo about it. I wanted to do like a little bit of a last like week in my life, but the problem is because it's also finals, it's Wednesday now, and Monday and Tuesday were so stressful for me that I just like literally couldn't vlog. So I'm just gonna do a little summary for you guys with some pictures, but otherwise we're gonna do the rest of the week.
Wait, I was gonna grab that, but I also thought it was funny because you were like last week in my life.
Taking four classes right now, so four finals. Two of them are now done, thank God. So Monday I don't have classes. I just had a call for my internship, and then Tuesday yesterday was my craziest day. I had to present my final film for my sight and sound film class, and I had to turn in a production book with that. And then my nighttime class was my preparing the screenplay. I had to have the first 20 pages of my feature screenplay written, and then I also had to pitch my film to the class, so I had to create like a pitch deck for that. So basically yesterday was crazy because Monday and this whole past week before, I have been running around finishing this film. And then yesterday I didn't go to bed until 1:30 in the morning editing. Then I woke up at like 5 or 6 a.m. again because one of my friends, he made an original score for my film, which is also crazy and so awesome. I vlogged the first day we planned that score, so that was the video before this if you wanted to go watch that. He didn't finish the score until like 5 in the morning, which is also crazy because he was doing my score and someone else in our class and then his own film, so he'd been up all night. So I woke up really early after he finished that to edit that into my film. Then I turned it in, went to class, and we screened. It was so much fun, and all of my roommates came, and then some of the people who worked on my film and who acted in it came too to watch. So we basically just like played all of the final films in class, and then we played mine, and then you have to like afterwards go down to the bottom of the lecture and sit in front of everyone and do like a Q&A critique session, and then the teacher gives their critique last. But it was so much fun. Tara brought me a little donut from the donut pub, which was really sweet. Professor is also doing an award ceremony just for our class, so that's gonna be tomorrow, which I can take you to now that we're calming down a little bit. And then after that, I went home and had lunch, and then I started making my pitch deck. And so I was working my pitch deck from like 1 to 6 p.m. and then I had class at 6:20, presented it. It went so good too. So I'm just like so grateful that the tiredness and the work finally paid off. And then that class finished at 9 and I went to bed at like 1:30 again. But I got to sleep in today, and I went to treat myself. I got lunch with Lara at Ruby's. It was so good. I got a lavender latte, which was fun. And now we're here. Now we're back. Today I have my last South Asian literature class, and this one is the modern feminism section, and it's been so much fun. Totally recommend it. I'll put my professor for my screenwriting class and my filmmaking class too. This is all three of them on the screen. They have been so amazing. These are some of my favorite professors I've ever had at NYU so far, and I'm so sad that these classes are ending actually, even though it's been a lot of work. 2:30 or 3 p.m. almost now. But this is so niche. I have to go to the Lego store at Rockefeller. My younger brother, Porter, really wants this Star Wars set that comes with free stuff, but it's sold out in California. So we're gonna go hike, gonna go to Rockefeller, get that, come back, and then like study up on this novel reading that we had for tonight's class. And then we're gonna do that Zoom.
Okay, this is a fit. It's actually a little chilly, so I kinda wanna change, but I also am loving it, so I don't want to. This skirt I thrifted in LA. My friend Ella got this for me for my birthday last year. It's like a long sleeve one. I don't remember where it's from, but I'll put it on the screen and find it. And then I made this necklace in high school. This is my Heaven Marc Jacobs bag. And then this jean jacket is from Quiksilver. And then I have my red Converse. So yes. Tara,
yeah,
is so jealous that I'm gonna be at the Lego store and she's not.
I thought you were gonna say, I thought you were calling my name, which is why I was like, yeah, like a dog.
I'm gonna go buy a Star Wars Lego set.
Cool.
About to get lit.
Gonna get anything else when you're there?
Changed into jeans, unfortunately. It's too cold. Walked all the way up to Rockefeller, made it to the Lego store, and tell me why this store was so busy. And not only that, but that set was so huge, guys. I was so humbled going all the way back and walking into my dorm alone with that bag. Anyways, you do what you have to do. And then my Zoom class started, ended up just doing my laundry. I'll explain in a minute what actually happened, which was kind of a slay, and then just put everything away, ended up watching TV instead. Thank you. guys, the most, well, that lighting is crazy. The most random thing ever happened to me when I was in my last Zoom for my literature class. At the beginning of the Zoom, she literally asked who finished reading the novel that we had to read. And I had already been emailing her and I didn't finish it. So she asked everyone to write in the chat. So I said no. And everyone else said yes, except for two other people. And she literally like called out my name and the two other people who didn't finish it and told us that we didn't have to stay for class anymore because she didn't want to spoil the book. So I literally just got let out of class, my 3-hour class, didn't have to go. So did my laundry, put stuff away, ate some dinner, watched TV, and honestly, crazy slay. I put my jeans back on and it's almost 8 p.m. now, but I'm gonna go to Trader Joe's and just get a couple groceries. It's kind of weird because I'm leaving in like a week, so I'm not getting anything real. I'm just gonna get like some produce stuff, and then I'm trying to use like up the rest of my pantry stuff and frozen food. But yeah, that's basically it. I'm just gonna get like some bananas and avocados. I also made a reservation for my birthday dinner with my friends and I'm so excited. Obviously, I'm gonna vlog that day, so you already know. I'm hoping this is gonna be warm enough though. It's like kind of cold out, but I would love to just wear this.
Thank God this was not a real grocery shop run because, girl, Trader Joe's was out of literally everything. I've never seen it like that before, but still got my stuff and then put everything away and we slay nonetheless. Kenzie walked in on me filming.
Hey. Fresh out the shower. I do get comments sometimes asking for a skincare routine and I actually remembered, so I'll show you guys really quick. Although it's like nothing crazy, but yeah, probably gonna be a little fugly because it's like not a good place to put this camera in this bathroom. I usually take my makeup off before I get in the shower, then I wash my face with a CeraVe face wash, and then I use this, it's like, I just get it from Target, Boots brand hyaluronic acid. Please focus. Girl, what? I also put this on in the morning too. My skin's getting a little irritated right now. She needs a reboot, but I'm gonna be honest, don't see it happening anytime soon. Maybe over the summer. My best friend Emma, who I went to Hawaii with in that vlog, I don't even know if she said it, but literally like I didn't realize that I call everything she, and she was, and Emma was like, it's so funny to me that you like call everything she, because she said that none of her friends at Columbia do that, so. Here we are. And then I use this CeraVe moisturizing cream. This stuff like saves my skin, I swear. Especially when it's really dehydrated. Oh man, I just got my Duolingo notification. Guys, I'm going like almost under 10 days strong on Duolingo. It's kind of lit. After Hawaii, my concealer was like too light and I was like freaking out and I almost went and bought a new one, but it's like a little bit pricey. But I'm like so glad I didn't know because now I'm back to being pale. New York. And then after that, I use this Youth to the People Super Berry Hydrate and Glow Dream Mask, which I'm actually starting to get to the bottom of, so I'm a little bit bummed about that. And then this one you only put on at night. That's done. And then this was almost out too. I probably won't buy another because my mom just gets these for free sometimes. I don't really know how. It's Ole Henriksen Banana Bright Eye Cream. I don't honestly know how much it does. I just have so much fun putting it on. Yeah, look, it's literally basically out. And that's it. That's my little silly, simple skincare routine.
Good morning. We're just hanging out. I saw your camera on the table and I said,
hello.
Guys, it's so bittersweet seeing that clip because I love them so much, but I've been so emo since I had to move out of that dorm. They're literally my best friends. Anyways, back to the present. I walked to class this morning, didn't bring a bag because class was fake today. This was the award ceremony that my teacher had up. It was so awesome. He like made this whole thing which played clips from every single film that we've made this semester, and it had like the super dramatic music over it. And then we all made 5 films, so he gave out 5 different awards, just the best for each week. With each award, he had this little like voice pre-recorded that was kind of echoey and was like, and this is the winner who did this and this. It was really just like the Oscars. He even made the presenters open little envelopes to read the winners, and it was so fun. And then one of my films won one of the awards.
Accepting the award for best third film is director Pia Aspen.
There is no way I'm putting that whole speech in this video because, girl, when I tell you I was not expecting that and did not know what to say, it's, yeah. Anyways, these were the films that were nominated for the best final film. After we finished class, Shaman brought some slutty brownies for everyone, and then everyone just kind of hung out for a little bit. And then I went with my film crew, and then also plus Kate, but she's basically like honorary member of the film crew, and we went to this little Japanese ramen place near Wash, and we all got some really early lunch, and then I walked back to the dorm with my little award.
It's Thursday, you know what that means. It means the awards. So let me show the fit really quick. Maybe it's giving middle school, maybe it's giving Y2K. Either way, serving cut. Thrifted Levi's that I got in high school. I painted on them, my friends drew on them. I have my Doc Marten boots, my Uniqlo sweater, this shirt from Matsumoto Shave Ice in Haleiwa in Hawaii. This is an old bag I had from when I was a toddler, when I was a little child. It used to have a matching coat. It's from Monsoon. If you are an NYU film student, you haven't taken Science Sound yet, or you haven't taken like camera 1 or camera 2 and you want to take those classes. But my professor was Jonathan Yee, and he has been like one of my most favorite and fun professors at NYU ever yet. Out of my 5 films, 4 of my films were all nominated. Crazy.
The awards, first of all, came in these boxes with this blue fabric, which was so cute, and then all of the styrofoam to hold it. So slay. Oh my god, this was my card. Oh no, I bent it. And then this is the award. I put my little sunny angel on it because I posted on my Instagram story the award. But it's so cute. This is gonna be my favorite thing ever just because I love this class so much. This is so epic. Like, this is the gnarliest thing ever, and I'm so grateful. And I'm just like, whoa, best day ever. So yeah, that was my epic morning. My crew does have to return all of our camera equipment and lights today, and we all have to be there at Tisch, so we're waiting for Luisa to text when she's on her way with the camera. I have our Pavo tubes, which are like the long lights, so I'm gonna have to lug that. It's also May the 4th too, so it's like, May the 4th be with you. And these Pavo tube case, it's so huge. It looks like I'm gonna be like walking around New York with a giant lightsaber. I'm like, hello. So I have to do that. I'm not sure if I'm meeting with my professor for my art today or tomorrow, but otherwise I'm gonna sit down and finish my essay and turn that in really quick. Basically, after Tuesday, the stress of Tuesday's class finals ended. I've been writing so chill, pretending that I don't have homework and essays that I haven't started for these other 2 classes. So slay. I will be 21 in a week. I keep saying that, but there's no way that's real. Sayla just texted me today to remind me. What do I do when that happens? So Luisa and I were the only ones that pulled up to the crew drop-off, which honestly is like totally cool because they did not care at all. So dropped off the equipment, went back home for a little bit, ate some dinner, and then I walked to AMC because Caitlin and I went to go see Guardians of the Galaxy. Literally, like, I don't think it was opening night, but really, really early, and it was so much fun. The next day I was feeling so off, so I didn't really vlog in the morning, but ended up at Spring Cafe with Heather, and then Tara joined, and then Jonah joined, and I took my Zoom call from there, which was great. And then I got this like pineapple coconut muffin. It was okay. Not sure if I would totally recommend. We just did some work for a little while, and then I went home to rest.
Hey guys, happy Friday. Today's been a weird day because I haven't really vlogged. I kind of woke up super exhausted and in a funk a little bit, so I just took a break from vlogging, but nothing crazy happened. I posted my short film
to YouTube, so it's already been up. I'll link it down below. And then I made like an Instagram post about it too. So kind of exciting for social media. Then otherwise I haven't really done much. Went to Spring Cafe with Heather and Tara, and Jonah came and sat with us for a while, which was really fun. It's Cinco de Mayo. I guess it's like an excuse for all of us to go out tonight. We're gonna go out, me and my friends. Today was my last day of classes for sophomore year. I have a couple more finals to finish, so it's like kind of done. No more classes though, and I have a lot of work to do, but we're gonna go out tonight, and one of our friends is having a party, and that's basically it. Let me show you the outfit today. Super comfy. These green pants are from Urban Outfitters. As you know, this top I thrifted in San Diego. Where is it from? That's the brand. This necklace is handmade from a girl in La Jolla, and then I wore my Mary Jane Heaven Doc Martens. Great day, great fit. Wanted to show you because I'm like, honestly, I'm feeling so cash and comfy today. Like, I'm like, I could wear this out. It needs to be documented. Also, I like turned my short film into a little TikTok post because I wanted to share it everywhere because I was so excited. Here's that TikTok too, like 10 seconds. Okay, anyways, Tara is at her friend's poetry reading right now. Heather's in the shower. Literally have no idea where Kenzie is. Might start editing, lay in bed. You know, the quiet before the storm.
Chefing up on a Friday night. And by chefing up, I mean putting sweet potato french fries and chicken nuggets in the oven. Okay, I actually have to start getting ready soon.
This might not be the best angle, but we are fitted and ready to go. I'm bringing my little tiny going out bag. This is like our Princess Polly. Slay. It's definitely not warm enough to just wear this. Also, like, this is the fit tonight. I just cut this shirt up. See, the thing is like I keep cutting shirts and it keeps working out for me. I got this at a gift shop on St. Mark's when I was filming my short film that Heather wore in it, and then my poser jeans, my Doc Marten boots. I'm gonna just bring this sweater to like throw on when we walk. Uniqlo. And yes, slay.
Friday night out, besties. I totally flopped and didn't vlog after we went out for dinner. But we walked down to St. Mark's and it was so busy out because it was so nice out, and we all went and got some tacos. Not that I look exceptionally good at all right now, but this next video clip is a little bit of a jump scare, at least for me. Went from having like a lot of makeup on to no makeup on, like kind of look like a skeleton. Something weird is going on with my eyes. I obviously am making this worse by doing a little cameo thing, but I felt like you needed to know. So here she is, the myth, the legend, looking ill.
It's 1:30 already, so I need to go. This is the fit today, shorts. Yes, it's warm. And then red Converse. Gonna go to Bob's and start my 10-page history of editing paper that's due on Wednesday. So wish me luck. But I'm writing it about Nightmare Before Christmas, which is so great because that's Porter and my favorite movie ever. We watch it all the time together. So I'm also like, you guys know I like really like Tim Burton's my favorite director, so I've already read books on him before this class, so hopefully there shouldn't be too much like prep work to do. I don't have classes on Monday, but I still have my internship, so I'm thinking about doing a video where I have all my roommates vlog a day in their life, and I'll put it together in one video because I'm like, that could be kind of fun. You see the different majors. I think Tara and I are gonna go to Tompkins later too and get bagels. She is currently like at or on the way to Bed-Stuy right now. She has to do a journalism report on an event that's happening, and then she's gonna come back. Fun! I'll do a different day in the life with everyone and then you can see. But yeah, thanks for watching, guys. I gotta go. I gotta get moving. Classes for sophomore year are done. That's so crazy. I'm gonna try and grind. I've had no motivation this week, so it's time to like finally do something. Okay, see you guys later. If you watched all the way through, I asked you guys to comment this like a couple videos ago, but I feel like it's more like applicable now. Comment how many days until your last day of school. And yeah, bye.